Hi, you are?
I'm Roger Coleman, and this is my photography booth at the Queen West Art Crawl.
And it's not your first time at Queen West Art Crawl, is it?
Yeah, last year was my first, and I'm enjoying it, and this year I'm meeting more people. I have a little different selection of work, and it's been great so far.
How has your photography changed in what you're showing last year and what you're showing this year?
This year I'm showing more of a collection of my live music photography, as you can see here and around me.
Okay.
I have 10 images that I've previously showed at a couple of galleries in the neighborhood, Analog Gallery and Hashtag Gallery. And I have some fine art canvas prints as well that document some of my travels recently. I have some from out west, some from Tofino over here, Surfer View, Tree Snake. Further here we have some nice mountains of BC in Harrison Hot Springs, Goldstream Provincial Park in Victoria. I have a few from around Toronto. This is a snow angel from Parkdale area in February, just before it all melted away. And around this side here, we got some more urban stuff. This is the old Kodak plant that's now abandoned. Other images I found roaming the streets. This one here is from Florida. It's a great blue heron. It's one of my favorite shots I've taken.
Absolutely.
I've had great feedback from a lot of people. It'd be nice if someone bought something once in a while. But it's still early. Beautiful sunny day, and we'll see what happens.
People will be seeing this sometime after today, so they can find you online.
They can find me on my website, rogercoleman.com. And that's Coleman, C-U-L-L-M-A-N.
Okay.
And I have a lot more images that aren't here. I can't obviously display everything, but...
Maybe I'll just ask you one question.
Yeah.
How did you get into photography?
I've always enjoyed art. I grew up in an artistic household. My dad's a goldsmith and jewelry designer. One day I picked up a camera at art camp, actually, when I was probably about 10 or 11, and kind of stuck with me. And then when the digital revolution came around, everyone got digital cameras. I was one of the early adopters, and just had more fun with it. And I like the immediacy of going around capturing things in my unique way of seeing things and sharing them with others, telling stories with my photos.
Telling stories with photos. Maybe on a different track, but also, you play Scrabble.
I do.
How has Scrabble influenced your photography?
I wouldn't really say it's influenced it so much, in so much as that it allows me something else to tell stories with. I have a portrait series that I did of some of the top competitive Scrabble players in the world. So it allows me to capture another subculture and photograph it in my special way.
All right. So Roger Coleman, rogercoleman.com.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Good luck today. And hopefully people will see this online and learn a little bit more about your photography.
Thanks, Amy.
You're welcome.